Pixie Doll says, when do we tell what we want? It's something that you shouldn't be hiding, first off. And second off, you should be making sure from the beginning that you're getting into situations that you want to be getting into. So you shouldn't, like I said earlier, you shouldn't be sleeping with a guy unless you've had the exclusivity agreement, unless he's made an agreement to exclusivity with you. That way you're not getting yourself into a bad situation. And it takes between 3 and 6 months for a man to really know for certain what he wants with you. Sometimes it's earlier, but at the 6 month mark, he definitively knows what it is that he wants with you. And so by that point in time, you guys should have definitely discussed all of this. And if he's avoiding that conversation, guys that are open to relationships, guys that are open to marriage, guys that are open to kids, they're not afraid to talk about those things. The guys that are afraid to talk about those things are guys that either don't want those things or who don't want those things with you. And so it's better to get into a situation where you're having a conversation and communicating about those things and watching how he reacts and responds and how he behaves when you talk about those things. Because if he's into it and he's into it with you, he'll be open about it. And he'll be like, yeah, you know, I definitely am interested in getting married, you know, if the situation's right and I find a woman that I really like and we're really compatible and I think we're a good fit and I think that she'd be great as a mother. I would love to have kids or get married or any of that kind of stuff. And so it's not a bad conversation to have necessarily anytime, because if, I mean, it can come off a little strange if it's like one of the first things that you're talking about. You know, the first date should be just kind of this fun thing that you have where you're just connecting, right? But you also want to make sure that you're getting into a good situation. And so it's a conversation that you can have. I don't see any problem with having it, because if a guy is serious about wanting to get into that kind of relationship, he's going to be open to talking about it.